New Year, everyone. It's my prayer that this year has started on a high note for you, as it has for us here at CLJ Maranatha. What a wonderful, wonderful service we had last Sunday in the presence of God. The man of God ignited the fire of God in us, as he encouraged us to dwell in the house of God and serve diligently, because that is where our flourishing is. Take a look.
There is no growth in your life.
Il n'y a aucune croissance qui peut survenir dans votre vie.
There is no flourishment.
Il n'y a aucune croissance.
There is no expansion in your life.
Il n'y a aucune expansion dans votre vie.
Until you are planted.
Jusqu'à ce que vous soyez planté.
There is no flourishment until you are planted in the very presence of God.
Jusqu'à ce que vous soyez planté dans la présence de Dieu.
You are not born of the will of your mother.
Hear me. De votre mère,
but you are born of the will of the word of God.
La volonté de la parole de Dieu.
The word of God is a spirit.
La parole de Dieu est esprit.
And the word of God manufactures you.
La parole de Dieu te manufacture.
And therefore, anything that you must gain from this world,
toute chose que tu peux obtenir dans ce monde,
as a child of God,
en tant qu'enfant de Dieu,
it must come from the very word of God.
De la parole même de Dieu.
Until you are planted in the very house of God,
jusqu'à ce que vous soyez planté dans la maison de Dieu,
you cannot flourish.
Vous ne pourrez jamais fleurir.
God does not come to look at the
Dieu
people who are in the surface.
Regardez les gens qui sont en surface.
But he comes to search for them that are rooted.
Chercher ceux qui sont
through the word of God.
Dans la parole de Dieu.
When you are planted in the house
lorsque
of God.
Lorsque vous êtes planté dans la maison de Dieu.
The same way Samuel was planted in the house
de
of God.
La manière que Samuel était planté dans la maison de
the
Dieu.
The same way Joshua was planted in serving Moses.
Était planté en servant Moïse.
You are faithful in your service in the presence of God.
Fidèle dans votre service dans la présence de
such
Dieu.
People God
personnes
and flourish your hands.
Dieu est
ah, dear
va
Lord.
Faire fleurir même vos mains.
Listen,
écoutez-moi, peuple de Dieu.
Until your anger is in a higher level.
Jusqu'à ce que ta colère arrive jusqu'à un niveau élevé.
Our anger for God.
La fin de Dieu.
The voice of God can never be soundable in your ear.
La voix de Dieu ne sera jamais audible à tes oreilles.
Until your prayer.
Jusqu'à ce que ta prière.
Goes together.
Va ensemble.
With the revelation to be planted where God is, not where he used to be, but where he is. Ah, dear Lord Jesus. Until your prayer goes in that realm. I don't want to pray where you used to be. There are many people that are situated and they are planted in the place where God used to be. And therefore the voice is as a past tense.
La voix de Dieu sera conjuguée au passé.
Talk the word.
Déclare la parole.
I know when the situation seems to be fire.
Je sais lorsque la situation semble être.
You feel even like I don't want to pray anymore.
Comme si tu ne peux plus prier.
But in that time.
Mais en ce temps-là.
Satan is laughing.
Satan est en train de
because
rire.
Satan is specialized.
Parce que Satan est spécialisé.
To put what you hate in what you love.
À mettre ce que tu es dans ce que toi tu aimes.
I think you are not getting.
Je crois que tu ne m'as pas compris.
The control and the self-control of your body does not come by through prayer and fasting.
No,
it comes by the managing of your
lips. Votre capacité à maîtriser vos lèvres. Écoutez-moi.
Those who go to fasting and prayer, God break my body.
Seigneur, brise mon corps.
Break
la chair
in my body.
Seigneur, brise ma chair.
I cannot handle this anymore.
Je ne peux plus supporter ceci.
God is expecting your lips to be
transformed.
So that your body can get what?
Pour que ton corps puisse être stable dans les airs.
There is a serious impartation.
Il y a une sérieuse impactation.
That comes when we listen.
Lorsque nous écoutons
to the word of God.
La parole de Dieu.
So the impartation of the intimacy of the man of God.
De l'homme de Dieu
is coming into your heart.
Maintenant dans votre cœur.
When you go home,
lorsque vous allez à la
you
maison,
lift your hands in that bedroom. You are sensing an open heaven. Like all the demons that have been fighting has been collapsed. Not because that you pray, but because the fellowship
prié,
of that man of God has been impacted into your spirit.
Wow, what a wonderful way to begin 2021. I urge you to be planted in the house of God. Be totally sold out for Jesus and watch your blessings come into manifestation. See you next Sunday for our healing and miracle service. God bless you. We love you. Bye-bye.